The excretory system eliminates the waste from the body. So the kidneys eliminate the waste from the blood. This waste combines with water and it becomes urine. This urine collects inside the bladder. Once it's full, it sends a sign to our brain saying that we need to go to the toilet. So we also eliminate waste through the skin as what we commonly know sweat in the form of liquid.